Oh, smooth with it. Lean that. Let's go. Watch out. Stop playing with her.
Alright guys, this is like the YouTube channel, like good morning everybody. Yeah. So I'm gonna be taking you around this shop, my haircut studio. You guys got to see the amazing stuff we do here. And I want you to comment below the video. Let's talk about what you feel about the surroundings and what you feel like we're doing, if it's like what you think is necessary or what you think like is going on, what you suggest about it. Let's all just talk about it. It's a beautiful morning and I want you guys to stick with me because I got a lot of stuff I want to show you guys. Okay, we got the haircut studio, we got the gym here as well, we also got the hairdressing. I'm also sure the hairdressing salon. You see the beauty of this place. We draw tattoos and other stuffs. Right, mad stuff, because the greatest stuff, we have girls doing hairs and all that stuff like that. So you guys gotta stick and just enjoy the channel show. And just make sure you subscribe, click on the subscribe button, click on my name below this video, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell as well, so you get more videos from us. I'm gonna be showing you around so you guys could get a real good view of what we do here and how we do it. So I'm gonna start right now, so you guys just gotta stick with it. So this is like everything we do here. The shop down, this is the hairdressing saloon. You see the beauty of this place, it's really mad. Like, this is just it for me. Like, when you want to come to a good hairdressing saloon, this is just beautiful. And this is the entrance of it. You see the entrance? Yeah. So this is the entrance of the beauty saloon over here at the shop. This is just one of our stores in the store, so it's really great. Awesome stuff. Yeah. See the mirrors, it's all well done. And this is the corridors to the other section. This is our restroom, really great. So I'm gonna take you guys now to a free space in our storeroom where we are. Get this free way to relax. This is a free room. It's nothing actually here. It's just a free room. We got the facial machine where we work on the face. We do a whole lot of stuff, but this is the facial machine. We come here, we give you a real good spa, a real good facial treatment. This is just it. This is just it. Because when you come here, you can get a lot of fun. It's a real good space. We got our facial workers walking here as well. And this is just a mad one as well. So you guys got to try this. Come up and see that as well. And then we got the running gym and machine where you can run on and exercise. You know, get a real view. You guys will love it because this is the gym. It's a runner. And also we got the gym room. Wow, this is just my big baby. This is just it. Like, look at the gym room. It's so super big. Everything here has just been made possible for our customers. You see the workouts, you can run out. Let me show you something. You can put your legs in and then you go in like you exercise. It's all like a crazy old machine and all that. So it's, wow, it's great. Working out here is great. And my favorite working out machine is the dumbbell. Yeah, this is the one. I love to take this one more in the morning. Yeah, this one's the one I love most because this is just it for me, because it builds me up in the morning. Got a lot of strength from it though, but yeah. I bet you guys will love the exercise from this room right now. See it? And entrance as well. Yeah. So now I'm taking you guys out. Yeah. Doorway. You see, it's just a whole vibe. You look at the doors, you see the rooms, the session, it's just crazy. And then you come to our main room. I'll be showing you now the haircut work and all that. This is it.
Please. So tasty.
He's so lucky.
Stop being jealous, man.
Really? The fun.
The monkey is so beautiful. And the food. Nothing like that has ever been done before. The color.
Vibrant.
What about color? The aroma. Oh, God. It's not just like this one. This is so good.
Yeah.
Your jumbo shinkata tastes even better.
How did you do it?
All the seasoning. It's all the seasoning you need. But wait, it's an arrow. Almond.
Lama's helping them. Yes.
Is rated 16 and is up for viewers younger than the age of 16.
So when you eat that rice, you're not just eating rice, you're eating a process. You know what I'm saying? You learn to appreciate the process. So, men from my team, we understood the process of chasing a girl. We would go the distance, travel to places like Dokbenu, Alakoko, Alakbadu, for the pretty girls that could not even go in. You know? We went the distance, but nowadays, boys don't understand that stuff. They're all about, where are you? That's the extent of their twisting. Let's meet up. You know, they can't do four-letter sentences, you know, like that, or four-word sentences. Just let's meet up. Where are you? Get an Uber. Like, why? Because they don't appreciate the process. See what I'm saying? The guys are quiet because they know I'm preaching the truth. Can I preach to you? Can I get an amen here tonight? Listen. Men in my day, we grew up things like pounded yam. Listen, when somebody pounded yam for you, came from a place with love. You would peel the yam, you wash the yam, you boil the yam, then you pound the yam, then you pound out the seeds. Listen, that was love. That was, you learned to understand that effort brings rewards. But these too many kids, noodles and pounded yam. Now, what's the difference? What difference does it make? You know, pounded yam, pounded yam. Pounded yam, pounded yam, pounded yam, 2 minutes. Pounder yam, you go the distance. It's gone quiet again. If you're a 2 minute man, you've been eating pounder yam. That's right. The real men come from my generation when we pounded the yam. That's right. She's like, get that filthy picture out of your mind. When I was pounding, I was talking about real yam. She's like,
Welcome to Comedy Night. You've got to be a fantastic time.
I promise.
You've got the best comedians. All right. We've got a great one for you. Our first comedian of tonight, ladies and gentlemen, a superstar from social media. Give it up for Josh Tufano.
Send something to you,
man. What's he doing again, man?
Yes.
They chipped his food outside, you know. I'm gonna give you a glass of pleasure.
And they laugh.
What do you call it?
Because they make it make sense for the tag.
I say for the tag. Tag for if you can. You know the tissue from your mouth. What's it?
I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try.
This roof is caving in, but it's time to raise it then. You're tasing over like pages in my poker rhymes. Got a crooked boy, it's crooked, man of mine. Got him all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that clock, I took the time and I came up from behind and pretty much knocked up in this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. This thing that ain't what I came to play, but the game ain't gonna be the same on the days that I leave it. I swear one way or another, I'ma make these idiots believe it. I swear to God, once better on, I'm a man of my word, so you
This is an Afghanistan. Then I stab my own.
everywhere. Yeah, see everybody, schools are opening, churches and everything. Everybody just trying to get something done within the day, so some real good stuff in the morning. I hope you guys enjoying your day over there. I don't know if it's morning, it's evening or afternoon. One real big place around. Yeah, I hope you guys are having your own great time in your space, in your own area and environment. Yeah, because it's just so beautiful. There's a picture of the outside of my store, the outside of my YouTube channel, and this is just the outside of my haircut studio. So you guys just get a real good view. And I want you guys to enjoy this because this is just how busy it gets in the morning. You know, everybody trying to go to work. You know, schools opening as a school. You know, students are down trying to go to schools and all that. Yeah, that's just the outside. The beauty is just mad. I guess look at it. This is the front of my shop, haircut shop. It's crazy, the sides and everything, the interior is just mad and all that, so it's just so good how the morning is, you know. So I'm taking you guys a quick snap, quick, yeah. where we put our stuffs. People buying a lot of stuffs. We range it all here. If you want to get something new, we get in here. And also, we got some really good stuff, so facial stuff, you know, and all that. Sprinkle about a lot of views. Then we got some perfumes and some facial masks, there's a whole business around here, so, and as the TV set, as you stand there. Then we got the fridge for customers coming in, you know, lots and lots of thank you for me. We see, lots and lots of stuff for customers and all that. Getting cold because it's morning. Yeah. This is just my real area of relaxing. I gotta sit down. Okay. I'll let you guys view the TV for a while because this is amazing. You know, look at it, everything over there. Yeah. Really amazing. This is just great. So I'm gonna take him back to the gym. Because I wanna do some workouts. I want you guys to like witness everything. This is the warmer for everything here. Everything. Okay, so going back in. Alright, so I'm back in the gym. I wanna do some workout. I wanna sweat out my body, so I just took you guys here. So you guys just gotta stick with me. Now on this real good journey, so I think I'm gonna try this one. Oh, try this one for a workout, okay. So here we go. Work. It's kind of like a real good one because this is just mad. You see me working out, sweat my legs and all that. It's crazy. So this is mad. This is just mad. So join me guys. Now let's sweat out my body. This is great. I mean, this is great. So, see me from the side view right here, working out myself. Nah, it's morning, so I gotta like beat up a little bit. So, what do you guys think so far? Like, what do you feel is going on in the studio? And what do you feel like you love so much about it? Like, what do you think is new to you over here? Like, we're doing that. Like, it's not that common in your area. You can share it below the comment section. I'm willing to reply, and I'm gonna reply every message. So you guys can share what you think. Yeah, while I walk out, it's gonna be real good. So you guys just enjoy the views and all that. So, I'm gonna leave this now. I'm going for something much better. So yeah, I'm going for this one. I'm going for this one now. So yeah, I go. Yeah, this is a real good one. So the sides, you're walking out. Yeah, this is real good because this one breaks you. You go like you're running. Yeah. It's really good how this place is because there's a lot of stuff. On the floor, you see a lot of workout machines. I have a workout. Something you guys run my channel and everything that I'm doing here that I'm gonna put you through on, so it's gonna be real good. Yes, I'm done with this exercise. Yeah, I should carry this big one here. This is my big baby, but I ain't got the strength for it yet. So I'm just gonna leave it for now. And that one for there as well. And now the big baby. Okay, let me try this one. I haven't tried this one in a while. Yeah. So let me try this one and see how it goes. Ooh, this one is great. So I'm trying this one now. I'm putting it out. Yeah. See me walking out with this one. It's crazy, but yeah. See me walking out. See me walking out. Man, I'm sweating real good. I'm starting to sweat again. So right about now we got this big ball and we sit on like this. I bet you know what?
It's really great, but yeah, we could do some exercise in it.
So there we go. So I'm taking you guys back. Yeah. Big runner. It's my favorite spot because I love this one. Oh, I love this one. Man. Beauty of it is just massively crazy. It gets a little bit dark. Okay, so you guys have a lot of stuff in common because this is just my channel. I got you wrapped up like this. Yes.
I
didn't
have this sheep boy.
Hey, this is what's up.
Views.
Okay, I don't like all these cartoons in the top one. Should I wish I could bring a shame inside the matter again? Should so much now pick up my
mama outside. Yeah. I don't know if you guys view the road and see how it goes outside here, so you guys gotta enjoy the views. Massively crazy, but yeah. Spot on. Real spot on, you gotta draw the views and everything. Taking you guys around it. So we're still waiting for customers to. Join me, guys. I'm watching a TV show right now.
Lady, lady, good luck. What's in your walking? Stairs, what do you want to talk to? Good luck. So, as you know, like, you don't know what TV to. You only be saying your mates there and out there that documentary that they wash. Maybe for take a lesson to. Maybe they wash. Cash, get out, get out. Now, shall I listen to the wash? Eh? I would lie to you and I'll bow to you. She ain't cash in for you. Sure. Sorry for yourself. And then give me the t-shirt. As I said, I call you now, you want to put it inside. They go change to me. What did they drink all those ones now? Nonsense.
Gentlemen, I have reason to believe that your mom was asking.
Yeah? Stoner.
She left worry days ago.
Why? Now everywhere they get there, so why not just space? Buyers put there, I won't sell out. The video is stoner.
You don't reach time, but you sell out.
See why.
Why are you too quiet?
This fish they on, so wait till they... I'm not supposed to show inside.
I can be eating, but I don't know what. What are we going to do?
Well, each of you should reach out to family and friends. You know, those places you think your mom could be. Then report back to me.
Just give the order. We make police identify for this hotel where I go
from. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Mom. Thank you. But don't bother. It hasn't gotten to that yet. We'll get to the bottom of this, man. Don't worry.
How do you intend to do that?
Oh, my dear. I wish I knew. Once I figure it out, I'll show you that your mom will be the first to know.
The Johnsons is proudly sponsored by MTN.
Thank you. 12 means if I'm 1 hour record, why you call Zuma before?
Proudly sponsored by MTN. Mini me.
So tasty.
Mini me. Taste
the fun. As always. Always be in
beauty. Girls have fries now. Tutorials, I don't understand. What's that tutorial now? Talk about my master to follow you. You did tutorials before? That's your sound, okay.
Like
your idea. So, this is the introduction, like you said. Just say, nothing to say to that. Let's go by spotlight. Oh, you don't get your own place. Am I supposed to get your own spotlight?
It's not possible for your wife to hide.
Some spotlight by bad summer light. That's so like bright there. Nonsense. But it's expensive, 57,000 pounds. Yes,
Time, I copy the master as much more than the rest, man.
Yo le he dicho, mamá, que alguien partió mi casa. This is it. Come in.
Bless you.
You know, it's a left hand line, Abby.
Bruh, I see you just now without it. From the top, now you see you drink wine. From the top.
How
do
you
help you? Who is it? Now, start at 4 o'clock.
Yeah, good check.
4 o'clock, I don't have to go.
Okay, don't matter.
Don't matter, let's get a good check. God so kind. 4, 7, something, I don't have to tell you. What you have?
Coming!
Which move? Okay.
Let's go,
Thank you.
I don't buy it.
Friday.
Yeah?
Call us, call us.